students, you write the next problem. Integral of sine power 8x minus cos power 8x by 1 minus 2 sin square x cos square x into dx. We take sin power 8x as sin power 4x whole square, cos power 8x as cos power 4x whole square by 1 minus 2 sin square x into cos square x into dx. Now, numerator is in the form of a square minus b square, that is a plus b into a minus b. By 1 minus 2 sin square x into cos square x. You observe, again you write it as sin square x whole square plus cos square x whole square. Then it is in the form of a square plus b square. We have one formula, a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. From this, a square plus b square is taken as a plus b whole square minus 2ab. Apply this formula. It is taken as sin square x whole square. It is taken as cos square x whole square. Then a is sin square x, b is cos square x. It becomes sin x plus sin square x plus cos square x whole square minus 2ab, 2 sin square x into cos square x. See this one, it is also in the form of sin square x whole square minus cos square x whole square. Then it becomes, then it is in the form of a square minus b square, that is a plus b into a minus b. So you write it as sin square x plus cos square x into sin square x minus cos square x by denominator 1 minus 2 sin square x into cos square x. We know sin square x plus cos square x is 1, 1 square 1. So first term becomes 1 minus 2 sin square x cos square x. This term and this term are same. So these two terms get cancelled. Here sin square x plus cos square x 1. 1 into sin square x minus cos square x. So finally we get integral of sin square x minus cos square x into dx. Now we take minus common from this. It becomes cos square x minus sin square x into dx. Cos square x minus sin square x, that is cos 2x into dx. Integral cos 2x, that is sin 2x by derivative of 2x by 2 plus c. Next problem, integral of cos 4x plus 1 by cot x minus tan x into dx is equal to. Integral cos x plus cos 4x plus 1 by cot x minus tan x into dx. Okay, this is integral of cos 4x plus 1 by cot x is taken as cos x by sin x, tan x is taken as sin x by cos x into dx. Cos 4x plus 1 by what is the LCM of denominator? Sin x into cos x, that goes to numerator. Here in numerator we get cos square x minus sin square x. Into dx. Integral of cos 4x plus 1 into here multiply and divide with 2, then it becomes 2 sin x cos x, which is sin 2x by 2 by cos square x minus sin square x, that is cos 2x, that is cos 2x. Now here 1 plus cos 4x, that is taken as 2 cos square 2x, because 1 plus cos 2a, that is 2 cos square a, so it becomes 2 cos square 2x by cos 2x into sin 2x by 2. 2 do get cancelled, cos 2x cancels cos 2x times, so we have integral of cos 2x into or sin 2x into cos 2x into dx. Now again multiply and divide with 2, it becomes 2 sin 2x into cos 2x dx. This is in the form of 2 sin a cos a, that is sin 2a, sin of 2 into 2x 4x into dx. Integration, integral sin 4x minus cos 4x by derivative of 4x, 4 plus c, this is minus cos 4x by 8 plus c. Next problem, integral sin x by cos 3x into cos 2x into dx is equal to. Sin of x is taken as 3x minus 2x. Here x is taken as 3x minus 2x by cos 3x into cos 2x into dx. Here the angles are 3x and 2x, so we may express x as 3x minus 2x. Now it is in the form of sin a minus b. The formula of sin a minus b, sin a cos b minus cos a sin b. Apply that formula. Sin a cos b minus cos a sin b by cos 3x into cos 2x into dx. Now divide it separately. In first term, cos 2x cancel. We get sin 3x by cos 3x, that is tan 3x minus cos. In second term, cos 3x cancel. Sin 2x by cos 2x, tan 2x into dx. We know integral tan x dx log mod secant x. So here it is log mod secant 3x by derivative of 3x, 3 minus log mod secant 2x by derivative of 2x, 2 plus c. We know the formula integral tan x dx log mod secant x. From that formula, integral tan 3x is log mod secant 3x by derivative of 3x, that is 3, next problem. If integral of sin x minus a by cos x minus b dx is equal to a into log mod secant x minus b plus bx plus c, then b is equal to, then find the value of b. See what is the given integral. Integral of sin x minus a by cos of x minus b into dx. You observe the angles. Here the angle is x minus a, here the angle is x minus b. You write this angle in terms of x minus b as sin of x minus b plus b minus a. Can you write? What is the value of x minus b plus b minus a? Minus b plus b cancel. Again you get x minus a. So we express x minus a in terms of x minus b as x minus b plus b minus a. Now it is in the form of sin a plus b. Numerator is in the form of sin a plus b. We know sin a plus b, sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. Apply that formula. Sin a cos b plus cos a sin b by cos of x minus b into dx. Here we divide separately. integral of sin x minus b by cos x minus b, that is tan x minus b into cos of b minus a plus, in second part, cos x minus b, cos x minus b cancel. So we have sin b minus a into dx. Now integrate. Here cos b minus a is constant. Integral tan x minus b, that is log mod secant x minus b by derivative of x minus b, that is 1 plus sin x sin b minus a. This entire term is constant term because there is no x here. So sin of b minus a into integral 1 dx, that is x plus c. Now you compare this integration value with this RHS. What is a value? Cos b minus c. What is b value? B is the coefficient of x. What is b value? Sin of b minus c. So b is equal to, therefore b is equal to sin of b minus c. Next problem, integral of sin x into cos x by sin power 4x plus cos power 4x into dx. Here divide both numerator and denominator with cos power 4x. By into dx. Divide numerator and denominator with cos power 4x. Cos x, how many times cancel? Cos cube x. This cos cube x is taken as cos x into cos square x. Sin x by cos x is taken as tan x. 1 by cos square x, that is taken as secant square x. Cos x cancels how many times? Cos cube x times. Cos cube x is taken as cos x into cos square. Sin by cos, tan, 1 by cos square, secant square, by sin power divided separately. Sin power 4 by cos power 4, tan power 4x. Cos power 4 by cos power 4 plus 1 into dx. Now write it as tan x into secant square x by 1 plus tan power 4x is taken as tan square x whole square into dx. Tan power 4x is taken as tan square x whole square. See here, take tan square x is equal to t. let tan square x is equal to t. Differentiate both sides. Derivative 2 tan square 2 tan x into derivative of tan x secant square x dx, that is equal to dt. It is in the form of x square. Derivative of x square is 2x. Here in place of x we have tan x into derivative of tan x secant square x dx is equal to dt. Now take this 2 to right hand side, tan x into secant square x dx is equal to dt by 2. Now write this in terms of t. It becomes integral of tan x into secant square x dx dt by 2 1 by 1 plus tan square x is t, so denominator becomes 1 plus t square, 1 by 2 constant, integral 1 by 1 plus t square dt, that is tan inverse t plus c. But what is t from our assumption? Tan square x. So 1 by 2 into tan inverse tan square x plus c. Next, integral of secant x by secant x plus tan x whole square into dx. In this problem, take secant x plus tan x is equal to t. Say what is the derivative of this LHS? D by dx of secant x into tan x, d by dx of tan x secant square x into dx, that is equal to dt. Here we take secant x common, secant x into tan x plus secant x dx is equal to dt. From this we write secant x dx is equal to dt by tan x plus secant x, that is t. So that is dt by t. Now write this integration as 1 by secant x plus tan x, that is taken as t, so denominator becomes t square into secant x into dx dt by t. Secant x into dx is dt by t. T square into t, t cube, so it becomes t to the power of minus 3 into dt. Integration value, it is in the form of integral x power n dx. What is n? Minus 3. So t to the power of minus 3 plus 1 minus 2 by 2 plus c. You substitute t. What is t? Secant x plus tan x, 1 by 2 into secant x plus tan x whole square plus c. Here it is minus So we put minus. Next problem. Integral of sine 2x by a cos square x plus b b into sine square x into dx. A cos square x plus b sin square x dx. Take this denominator as t. Let a cos square x plus b sin square x is equal to t. Differentiate both sides. A into derivative of cos square x. It is in the form of x square. Derivative of x square is 2x. So derivative of cos square x, 2 cos x into derivative of cos x minus sin x plus b into derivative of sin square x, 2 sin x into cos x into dx. This is equal to dt. Here 2 cos x sin x, that is sin 2x. 2 sin x cos x, that is sin 2x. So we take sin 2x common into minus a plus b or b minus a into dx is equal to dt. From this, sin 2x into dx is equal to dt by b minus a. Now this integration is equal to integral of sin 2x into dx, that is taken as dt by b minus a. Denominator is taken as t, so we get 1 by t. Here b minus a is constant, 1 by b minus a into integral 1 by t dt, that is log mod t plus c. But what is t? From our assumption, a cos square x plus b sin square x. So it is 1 by b minus a into log of a cos square x plus b sin square x plus c. Next problem. Integral of 1 minus cos x into cosecant square x dx is equal to f of x plus c. Then f of x is equal to what is the given integral? Integral 1 minus cos x into cosecant square x. Cosecant square x is written as 1 by sin square x into dx. Now sin square x is taken as 1 minus cos square x into dx. We write the denominator as 1 plus cos x into 1 minus cos x. It is in the form of a plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square, that is 1 minus cos square x. These two terms you get cancelled. These two are same. So integral 1 by 1 plus cos x In half angle, we write it as 2 cos square x by 2. 1 plus cos x is 2 cos square x by 2. So this is 1 by 2 into 1 by cos square x is taken as secant square x by 2. We know integral secant square x is tan x. So it is 1 by 2 into tan x by 2 by derivative of x by 2, 1 by 2 plus c. Here this 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 cancel. So we get tan x by 2 plus c. Next problem, if integral of root x by a cube minus x cube into dx is equal to g of x plus c, then g of x is equal to, then find the value of g of x. Given integration is taken as, take the square root separately, root x by root of a cube minus x cube into dx. This is integral of root x, that is taken as x power 1 by 2 by root of a cube minus x cube, that is taken as x power 3 by 2 whole square. X cube is taken as x power 3 by 2 whole square. On squaring, 2 to get cancelled again, that is x cube. Why we take x cube in this way? If you assume x power 3 by 2 is equal to t, let x power 3 by 2 is equal to t, its derivative 3 by 2 into x power 3 by 2 minus 1. 1 by 2 into dx is equal to dt. From this, x power 1 by 2 dx is equal to, take this 3 by 2 to right hand side, 2 by 3 into dt. This integration becomes integral of x power 1 by 2 dx, 2 by 3 into dt. This 1 by the root of a cube minus t square, 2 by 3 constant, integral of 1 by a cube is also taken as a power 3 by 2 whole square minus t square under root into dt. Now it is in the form of integral 1 by some constant a square minus x square. The formula of it is sine inverse x by a. 2 by 3 into sine inverse x, x is t. What is a power 3 by 2 plus c. The formula is integral 1 by root of a square minus x square dx is equal to sine inverse x by a. Here a is a power 3 by 2, x is t. But what is t? From our assumption, x power 3 by 2, you substitute that t value, so we get f of x, g of x value. So g of x is equal to 2 by 3 into sine inverse t is x power 3 by 2 by a power 3 by 2, that is x by a whole to the power of 3 by 2. That is the value of g of x.
sprites.